Hey everybody, how's it going? This is D-Money107 and I'm here doing a stream for Skullgirls Late at Night. So you guys have heard, so some of you guys probably experienced Drip or Drown, the tournament hosted by Kenan Black and Munoz Cypher. Well, I entered the tournament, and although I didn't really get far, I still had some fun, and I still won a few rounds. I have to say, I really liked how I performed. Like, I could do better, but still, I just felt glad about myself entering overall, and it was a really nice experience. So anywho, looks like we have an update on Umbrellas. So let's give it a shot. One of the changes that I know about is that her hunger meter has been changed, basically. Like, the more you kind of like eat or chew your opponents, the more it's filled up, instead of the opposite happening. And I think she has a new super in which hunger grows massive or something. Okay, so which stage should we try? How about in NMO Arena? And there's also a new change to Umbrella Super, in which the eyes are added and they can deal additional damage. And it looks like some of her animations have been updated. Okay, so it looks like a couple of her moves have been updated with color and whatnot. I have to say, so far they're looking good. Okay, so this one is still in the works. Let's see if there are any new moves. Current. Okay, tight squeeze. Some of the move names have been added to the list. Tight squeeze, cliffhanger, tongue twister, chomps, salt grinder. Oh, my bad. Okay, grind, retina reflector, and projection lens. Huh. Okay, so let's try the new super. So let's try the updated super. Oh, snap! Whew! That's a hard-hitting attack when Hungurn's full. Okay. Okay, I probably need to be full to have the eyes attached to... Oh, snap! Okay. This is interesting. I just really have to... I think they have different properties. When you hold a different punch button. Oh, looks like that shield is still active. And shield breaks once the eyes are gone, basically. Whew. Okay, let's try heavy punch. I'm pretty sure that, there'll be some pretty interesting setups with that super. And it looks like it won't just go off to the side. It'll just stick around until its time runs out. So if you don't really hold any punch buttons or some such, it just simply pushes the opponent back, basically. A good super to use if you want to continue. I feel like it's a good super to use if you want to continue your combos. Oh! Looks like I discovered a burst bait. Okay. I wonder if this... I wonder if this move has different properties if... depending on the depending on what state Hunger is in. Let's just go to the... Let's just go to the corner and find out, shall we? Okay, if hunger and starving, then this we will do. Will do less hits. All right, let's see what happens if hunger is overstuffed. Okay, so only when hunger is kind of like, only when hunger is kind of like ravenous, will he cause more damage with that super. Oh, I forgot about the fact that you can... That you can basically hit that shield. Good. It's a good option to... It's a good option if you want to keep your opponent on your toes. Yet another burst bait. Sweet. Okay. Let's try some online matches. If OBS doesn't decide to mess up. And no, my umbrella skills aren't exactly the best, but we're just trying her out. It's all in good fun. First opponent of the night. Oh snap! Psychopath, the solo peacock. Oh boy. He's a real good player, let me tell you. Alright. Parasol. And Philia. Since she's my main and all. Wish me luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Oh. Okay, so let's. Okay, I'm in real big trouble. Never mind. Oop. I cannot believe that hit. Oh crap, crap, crap.
Take the shot.
Ah. I probably should have. I lost my train of thought. Oh well. Oh snap. Well, it was worth a shot though. Nope. Well, I try. I have to admit, this is fun. I just have to learn how to approach my opponent. it feels good to rush in with Philly, especially against Peacock. Sometimes I make it, sometimes I don't. But it's fun. It's fun to try, you know. Haha! Thought you got me, huh? Don't think so. Whoa! It happens. Delay it a bit? Thank you, Napalm Pillar. I really appreciate it. Okay, that's my first win. Kind of weird to play a small yet heavy character like Umbrella, since the gameplay can be rather different than before. But then again, if every character plays the same, then Where's the uniqueness, you know? Big sister to the rescue. Oh, dang. Whoa! What a close call. Whew. Thank you, Egret. That's a really nice start. Oh, dang. Gotta be patient. Whoa. was a close call. Golly gee. My heart was pounding. My heart was pounding out of my chest. One more once. Whew. This is two. I just love pumping matches. Whoa, what did I just do? Oh boy. Bye bye, Parasol. Oh wow, I'm pretty sure it's going to be that level 3 item drop. Yep. Gotta concentrate. Ah! I was just so close. Just so close. Ah, nice. Just get rid of the red light. Here I always like fighting on Psychopath because he along with Swift Fox Dash kind of like challenged me to basically try to get in the zone. You know what I'm saying? They come at you with projectiles and crazy mix-ups and all that. I just really like the challenge. And Parasol's out. Did Philia go to... I don't know what was going on. No! I wish I could have tech that grab. Then again, my reflexes aren't the best when it comes to tech grabs. That was close. Ah. I refuse to let him get... That was close. Back to the draw. I risked it. I was risking it like a biscuit. I made a foolish move, but... I took it and look what happened. Look out, Hungern is on a warpath. Never mind. Red life gone. Big mistake.
That's all, folks. One more once. Cameras rolling and action.
Thank you, Philia, for that assist. Really helpful. Oh, goodness. Dropping frames. I mean, OBS is dropping frames. Okay, yeah, that was foolish. Really foolish of me.
Player two wins. One more time.
Well, I just gotta get some hits in. Whether winning or losing. Just trying to make hunger and go into a ravenous state. Peacock is really bleeding badly. You can see a lot of red. You see a lot of red, then try to get rid of it quickly when it's a solo character, or a duo, or a trio character.
More once. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Whoa. Whoa. learn how to anticipate Peacock's low into. Oh crap! I really gotta stop doing that. I really have to do down back less. Oh snap! Another bulldozer. Psychopath, you madman. You madman. You are crazy. I love it. Oh crap. I was trying to push block, but I was a fool and did super. And the corner is a very bad place for Umbrella. Sucks that it kinda sucks that Parasol's crouching mini kick didn't reach. But it happens. It happens. Well, at least Peacock took some damage too. That was a really, really risky thing that I did. Really, 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 really risky. Time to get rid of that red light. I have to say, streaming is rather fun, honestly. Feels like less pressure when you kind of like stream instead of like recording. because when it comes to recording, it feels like you have to think up. It's like you have to come up with things you have to say based on what's going on, but with streaming, it's kind of like on the fly in a sense, and you feel somewhat more relaxed. I'm learning bit by bit on how to anticipate end bang somewhat. All right. I see ya. Oh, snap. I didn't see that switch sides. Thank you, Egret. I really appreciate it. I had enough meter before. Crap! He took the opportunity. I should not have given that to him. Oh my god. Oh man, oh man, oh man.
One more time.
I was just trying to walk, but I just straight crouched at the moment. Thank you, George, for hitting me. Never mind. Well, thanks, Big Sister, for taking the hit. Sometimes you can't rush these types of things because that's just asking for trouble. On that jumping heavy punch.
And now a word from our sponsors.
Just
one more
Just one or maybe two more.
It all depends on your skill. Action!
Barely escaped that one. Ah. So, how's everybody doing this night? Doing all right? I'm doing fine.
Who will our star be tonight? Showtime!
I can't believe that worked. That's a victory.
One more once. Everybody warmed up? Action.
Whoa, that was lucky. Thank you. I've made a pre-order of this game called The Last Friend, which is a mix of a beat-em-up and a strategy game in which you kind of like rescue, dogs who serve different purposes on the battlefield, and you kind of like have to face different bosses. I think you have to kind of like upgrade the different dogs and whatnot in order to make your group strong. Okay, I'll stop doing that. That's mainly one of my biggest weaknesses in Skullgirls. I just smash on assist too much, especially in times that I don't need it. And it's kind of like put me in rather dangerous situations. You just really have to think about your opponent's habits and what they are going to do before you call the assist, especially with Peacock. Peacock can put out the big bomb, and if your partner hits it hard enough or they hit it enough times, then it will basically explode on your partner, and they can't block. Oh, never mind. I was in the clear. Crack! Oh! I thought I was in danger. Oh, never mind, I am in danger. Ah, the pressure's real. When dealing with Big Ben as an assist, you just have to be really patient because he can hit like a truck. You have to strike when it's when the time is right. Goodness. And Big Ben's DP can come out unexpectedly or just fast and he can't really react to it. Ah! I've been baited. Oh! He's really good with Big Ben. Get out of here before I whoop your ass again. Really good with Big Ben.
One more time. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
I trade it. Thank goodness I blocked. Not gonna kill, but just need to deliver some damage. Oh crap! Need some blood for myself. Ah! I mashed. I'm not gonna waste my time on giving up an opportunity. I just had to finish it. I just had to finish it.
One more once.
You're about to have a bad hair day.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
I am thankful for Philia's jumping medium punch. Darn. Burst bait. His big band and other big bands like that really put me on edge because of all the armor and the hard hits. And his Terrabell is no slouch either. Glad he did that in the corner. Nope, you're not double running today. Wait. I thought I'd do the super just to. I thought the super would finish him off, but it finished a little bit earlier than I expected. I can't believe I got hit by that a couple times in a row.
Down
bet he's trying to do the level 5 on Eliza. Oh. Yes, I did. I bunked up. Time to beat that high. You should have known I got the black belt in baritones. I'm probably going to play first to 10.
One more once. It's over. Ow. Everybody, mind your marks. Let's rock.
Saw an opportunity, he took it. And I need blood. I see yourself armor. Tough crowd, not as tough as me. Player 2 wins.
One more once. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Concho. I wasn't sure if he's going to control again or just... I wasn't really sure if he was going to control again or just finish the combo. Oh crap. Whoa! I thought he was going to do Timpani Dry. That's why I was just so nervous.
Showtime!
probably could have gotten them both out by doing a blockbuster, but I think it'll hit Big Ben instead of both. So I just decided the safer option is good. That saved Parasol. Ah. That was a close call. Yes, I blocked it. Now I can counterattack. Oh! Nice. Bring Cerebella back in. Gotcha.
Put your hands together.
I deserve that.
You should have known I got the black belt in baritones. So, whoa.
One more time. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Okay, note to self. Don't be careful when smashing bikes against Cerebella. They are considered projectiles, I guess. Darn it, I mistimed the crouching heavy punch. Alright, I decided to go with another Gregor, since I felt that was a safer option. Wasn't really sure if Fenrir Drive was going to reach, even though Big Ben is, you know, big. Nice. Thank you, Updo. Wow. Didn't expect this type of result.
One more time. Quiet on the set. Action.
And there's Sonic Fox in the background, observing the fight. Supersonic Jazz. Oh, crap. Thank you. gotta learn how to anticipate that. And that.
One more time. They look nice. Who will our star be tonight? Action!
How did I switch sides like that? Parasol.
Come with us quietly, then.
Now you're cooking with gas. One more time.
Squirrel.
This battle is all in the mind. Showtime.
Being really aggressive now. Oh no, 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 no! I gotta keep an eye on the meter too. And that's my fault. And that's about it for this match. That looks rather lucky. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And finish me off. Oh. Oh, I guess he didn't need Super Saiyan Jack to finish me off. Doing that. Stop with these foolish assist calls in the corner.
Get out of here before I win.
Whoa. Yikes. Good reflexes. Really going in for the kill. Ah! I knew he was going to do level 3, but I still kept going for the assault anyway. But GG's Chris. GG's. You provided some excellent games. Oh boy. Okay. I wonder if I should play another game or just call it for the night. And I'll just call it for the night and maybe stream another game. Those were some intense matches, and I'll probably just upload this on YouTube later. Just want to say thanks to whomever is watching this, whether on YouTube. Hey Cuban Chris, how you doing, man? Good games. Really intense. really appreciate the support, man. Glad to see you stop by. Well, I'm just probably going to call it a night and maybe stream tomorrow or Monday. Who knows? Because when it comes to streaming, it just feels really good, you know? I'm probably going to do this a bit more often, and hopefully Streamlabs won't mess up on me. So again, thanks for coming out, and I really appreciate everybody. Likewise, man. It was a blast to jam with you and laugh like a madman. Yeah, that's another reason why I want to stream. Not only does it feel good, but you can make others feel good along the ride. And even though there's not really, whether it's a big audience or a very small audience and whatnot, it just feels good to be able to stream and share some laughs, or just share some stories and whatnot. So, I'm just gonna call it a night, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!